A crime scene unfolds near a Cincinnati church.
One man is dead after a shooting in South Cumminsville, and 9 on Your Side's Kristen Swilly talked to community advocates who say something has to change.
Police are working this portion of Borden Street where they say a man in his 20s was shot and killed just feet away from a church. This is less than a mile from the one in Millville on Thursday. Now, they're not sure if the two are connected, but they can't help but wonder about the violence in this area.
We know we have a problem.
The corner of Borden and Weber became an emotional scene as family member after family member learned the news.
People in the community are getting tired. People are getting tired of homicides. People are getting tired of the violence, the shooting in the street.
Now police are left trying to solve this homicide and the area's recent uptick in violence.
The shootings are down overall, but there just seems to be certain areas where they tend to uptick every once in a while, and it's going to be our job to work with the community to try to limit that as much as possible.
It's not clear if this homicide is connected to any other in the area, but community advocates agree no matter the cause, something has to change.
There's still going to be that small number, and unfortunately it's that small number that gets the most attention because it causes the most damage. But the communities are tired. People are getting tired. People want peace.
As always, witness information is so critical in these investigations. If you have any information, you're asked to give Crime Stoppers a call at 513-352-3040. Reporting in South Cumminsville, Kristen Swilly, 9 on Your Side.